Hello and welcome to the Sharjah Stadium. We're in the third largest city in the United Arab Emirates as the 17th AFC Asian Cup continues. And this is the game we're looking forward to. Uzbekistan against Oman. Two teams separated by 13 places in the FIFA rankings. So a tight contest expected. Ideal football conditions on another fabulous pitch turned out by the Asian Football Confederation. Odil Akhmadov! Stunning goal again on the Asian Cup stage from Uzbekistan's captain. His 18th goal for his country. And too much on it for that man, Al Rashidi.
Well, for all intents and purposes, Uzbekistan have been second best in the contest.
Hussaini threading one around the corner, onside, 1-1, the substitute makes a difference. He's only been out there for 2 or 3 minutes, but Pimba Bank's decision to throw Mohsen Al-Ghazani into the fray has paid off big time. The 21-year-old makes it 1-1.
Transition moment again. They'd blown the last one. Al-Khaldi with a hopelessly given away pass. Question marks about onside, offside. But thereafter, Mohsen Al-Ghazani with the telling touch. Beautiful ball in between. Quality first touch.
Substitutes are combining in the final third. What an opportunity. The young man always put them in front. The substitutes having a real impact.
Beautiful, the way he skipped past and then set up the last blockade to goal before firing at the near post.
What a game in Sharjah. Uzbekistan alongside Japan with 3 points.